When a manufacturing sector still dominates, where there are enough homes being built for everyone, where Britain still farms pretty much all the same food, and everyone knows what is in
fucking Escape me, I couldn't control it. Says here, George Lucas. selling Star Wars, or does he have the right to be salty? Let's check the poll and see what the answer is. And...
yeah, goddamn right.
49.3%, 35 people said he should be happy. 19 votes said that he should be salty. 26.76 and 17 people said, I don't give a fuck.
Can we see who did it? Because I guarantee Will's at least 27 and I'm
No, he's not. Will has ethics. He would never do that. Congratulations.
Yeah, he's right.
Mr. Yes, thank you.
Yeah,
we do. That's why we're here, to open these people's eyes, man. They don't understand.
Sure.
You're naive, you know?
That's a little
sorry. Yeah, you wake up.
Thank you. Extravaganza, but it's
not really extravaganza. There's some party up in this bitch.
True.
Yes, true, yes. I was trying to say, Andrew, I will say one thing about Andrew's crazy ass. He will bring the party with me.
That's true.
He will. Watch this. Yeah. Watch this right here. Where the party at? Yeah. Like his mate calls.
Yeah.
But, people, I do not end the show unless I have you up in this studio. You don't have to be here physically. There's lots of ways you can be. I told you with those phone numbers, those Skypes, your emails. I'm not even checking all of those. She will be here after Star Wars is done. You want to send her an email? You can do so by emailing us at kcoolmans@gmail.com. That's kcoolmans @gmail.com. You email us with any kind of questions, comments, compliments, insults, input, and our advice. Now, if you want that phone call, if you want that Skype call, you're going to have to use that information so we can come to you. So put that in your email, press in, and then bang on top. I'll try to get you to speak. Amen. Respond correctly. But you know what? It's okay, because if you have to talk to me, all these people so criticize them. Actually came from attention. So when I got out the car, y'all think I'm being nerdy, but I got club. They were like, it's a strip club. It's a strip club. Like, I was some high shit. Like, I was swearing. Like, I was Justin Bieber or something.
You're walking that bitch like John Travolta.
Did you see that?